Christmas number one was something of a surprise hit, taken from the cult film Donnie Darko, It's a Man.